A total of 2.16 lakh passenger vehicles were sold in the domestic market in August, representing a rise of 14.16% year-on-year, data released by the Society of Indian Automobile Manufacturers showed on Friday. In July, the domestic passenger vehicle sales had declined by 3.86%. Overall, two-wheeler sales rose for the first time in 20 months, registering a 3% increase, SIAM data showed. Besides, the data showed that car sales rose by 14.13% to 1.25 lakh units in August, compared with 1.09 lakh units during the year-ago period.